Let's see what comes of this now. Oh, that's confident goalkeeping there. Deadlock's broken. How will the other team respond? The referee gets the game back underway. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there.
Attack! What?
It's a throw in.
What?
Oh, well timed. Oh, and dispossessed there. Messi. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat trick. Fantastic performance from this player. But an example to young players everywhere as he grabs a hat.
Determined challenge there.
Gillespie. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Messi. Messi! And this is a world-class finish. It's emphatic as they add yet another goal to their tally. It's 4-0. This is Redmond. What a well-timed tackle.
In the second half.
Well, let's see if the losing side can conjure something special up. They have a mountain to climb here. There's still 45 minutes to play. And anything can happen. This is Red. Good interception. Well read. Not going easy on the opposition today. They're hungry for more. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. What a well-timed tackle. Good catch by the goalkeeper. Oh, he did really well there. Messi. Messi! It's in! Oh, he'll be pleased with that effort. It'll do his confidence the world of good. Showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Messi. Oh, here's Messi, and that is a fantastic goal. Oh, determined challenge there, Messi. Showed a bit too much to the opposition there. What a
Messi. Gets the shot in. Good save. Corner kick now. Empty with pace. Well intercepted. Messi. Here's the shot. Incredible. And it's a fantastic finish off the woodwork there, giving the goalkeeper no chance whatsoever. And what a finish! Fantastic score to perfectly time the volley. But it's becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this brilliant player. Oh, he did really well there. In field. The team swap possession again. Oh, well timed. Oh, they needed to get that one away, and they have. Good interception. The final whistle here means they've done it. They are promoted to Division 3 after winning the Academy Division. It's the moment they've all been waiting for, as this team are crowned Academy Division Champions.